So I'm going to take a 15 millimeter wrench holding the nut in place, and then we'll go ahead and connect the socket to the head of the bolt and unscrew it out, and then we'll be able to tap this off. Next, you're going to need to use a sledgehammer to tap this off. So I'm going to use a 3-pound hammer. We're going to bang that off. And now it's off.